Hey everybody, it's Anna here. We have got something in store for you. We just got this in. It's a 2008 Newmar Ventana. It's a 39-foot, four-slide motor home. It is absolutely stunning. Look at the color palette. I think it's a latte is the Newmar color palette that they have selected on this home. It is absolutely loaded up. It's got the full pass-through storage with the pull-out tray. Like I said, I think it's got everything that you would ever need in a RV. It's powered with the diesel 330 Cummins, and the paint looks absolutely magnificent. There is some clear coat coming off on the top here and there, so it's patchy with clear coat issues there on the top. So we do want you to be aware of that, so you know what you're looking at online, and you know what you'll be bidding on or making offers on. Comes with that mud flap in the back to keep those rocks from hitting your car in the back. Good size slides all the way through. It's got the entertainment package on the outside, so you've got those power patios, and you push a button, patios pop out. You can do some outside entertaining with all your friends. Have a great, great time. Okay, so I'm gonna do an outside video, and then I'll jump on in and do an inside video in just a little bit. It's also got the double steps there, so not too hard to step up in the coach. And one of the other things that I really like about this coach, it's got the side cameras. It has that full glass there for the windshield. As you talk about being able to see the country, you're going to be able to see the country in this coach. It is such a difference when you have a full piece glass like that. Okay, on the front here, you see the diamond shield that they put on a lot of RVs. And basically, it's a clear polyurethane coating, a clear coat, and it takes some time, and the clear coat begins to crack. And so that is nothing to do with the paint, but it is the diamond shield that takes it. Basically, I don't think they hold up that well, the diamond shield. So underneath, you would probably have to have that professionally removed if you want to remove that. But I did want you to see that. Also, I did take a picture here. You got a little bit of a rub here in the corner. Looks like maybe bumped into something there. So you want to see that. But anyway, overall, is gorgeous, and we will price it to sell. So, all right, hold on. We'll go on in the inside just a little bit.
Hey, everybody. Like I said, we are for take number two. This is going to be the inside of this 2008 Newmar Ventana. Take a look at it. It is one gorgeous rig. I think it's going to have every single thing that you are going to need in a motorhome. It's got the upgraded electronics. It's got the Blu-ray DVD player. It's got the Kingdom satellite. In fact, let's open this up, take a peek. I mean, there is your monitoring station, your panels, your slide out buttons, speakers, surround sound, absolutely everything that you need. You've got the day night shades. You've got, for those who don't want carpet all the way through, perfecto, right here it is. You've got, this thing should sleep about six. He pulls out to a full-size bed. The other couch is a jackknife couch. Table for four. Sit around there with your friends and play some cards. You've got the accent lighting all the way through. Beautiful colors. I believe it is the Latte Cafe Latte, I think, is the color scheme. Look at the color of those cabinets. Isn't it beautiful? Beautiful, beautiful. Good size kitchen. Plenty of room. Nobody's going to bump into anybody. Plenty of room for your cook, your chef in the family. Shelving, lots of it. Convection oven. Three burner Atwood high output stove. Four door fridge with ice maker. That's an upgrade. It's a luxury upgrade when you start to look at your values on your home. Okay, let's step on in. You got the fantastic vent fan there. All your controls are everywhere you look. Comfort control, your Duotherm. Step in here to your bathroom. You've got a nice little cozy bathroom. You've got the glass corner shower and this good, nice solid surface in here to clean your shower and that kind of thing. Skylight. Look at it. It's just beautiful. It's got a beautiful the gray and the mauve colored color scheme. In here, you've got plenty of room I've got the generator running right now, and it's working perfect. Again, there's another electric fan. You've got another thing that will talk, most RV people will tell you, if you get that porcelain commode, that really tells you there, that's a mark up on your luxury. You like the porcelain, it's nice, it's not gonna crack on you, it's gonna be easy to clean, that kind of thing. Step on in here, you've got just a beautiful cozy bedroom, nice flat screen television there. You have not just a washer dryer combo, but you, in fact, you have, you can do two loads because you've got your dryer and you've got your washer. Get that out in a minute. So you're not sitting waiting on one load. You can do a couple loads at a time. So that's a nice convenience there. Nice queen size bed, nice and cushiony, and a good size full wardrobe closet with mirrors there. And just a good looking home, beautiful home. You got, like I say, there's buttons. You can turn speakers on here, speakers off there. You got your slide outs there. Just everything. Very, very beautiful coach. And like I say, here at Johnny's, we always, always try to give you the best price, the best for your money. So my name is Anna. I'd love to hear from you. Give me a call, 606-309-4313. Thank you and have a wonderful day.